Welcome to day 16 of the 101 day sexual challenge video diary. As narrated and brought to you one day at a time by me, Marla, of the Marla and Dave Show Relationship CPR. What do I want to tell you guys on day 16? Let me settle in. Okay, this is the truth. I'm tired. I don't want to think about sex. I don't want to talk about sex. I don't want to have any more sex. I'm exhausted. Okay? Period. Period. Exhausted. Who thought of this ridiculous notion? And furthermore, who are the people who are accepting these challenges? Oh. I guess that's me. Anyway, I can't even begin to wrap my mind around anything having to do with a day 100 and anything. I can't even really wrap my mind around day 30, to be truthful. See, the thing is, I really thought that the challenge alone would inspire me, but I'm kind of like a sexual sprinter. I hate to say it because it really focuses on my own truth of performance, but this is real. I thought that I could go the distance and I have all kind of stamina and, you know, holes are better than poles and all kind of mental games I was playing with myself. These things are ridiculous. They're not working, okay? So, I'm still hanging in there. There is a day 17. It has happened. I'm going to come on and talk about it tomorrow. But in the meantime, I'm going to be trying to find some ginseng, some ginkgo biloba, any kind of natural root that will restore me to the energy that it's going to take to get me to the end of this thing. And furthermore, that couple, Anne and whatever his name was, I challenge them to come on YouTube, come on the Marlon Dave Show. I don't know how you did it. I'm not going to say you didn't do it, but I'm just saying I don't know how you did it. We're talking about 101 days of straight sex, and he's in and out of town. Oh my goodness. If you were up in my face with that thing every day, I would just be running for cover, to say the least. So the bottom line is, guys, I'm in it now, and just bind together, send positive thoughts my way. Hopefully I can keep this horizontal mumbo going for a little bit longer. Anyway, normally you used to see me all crazy, but I'm about to actually go out and do something because makeup is really not my thing on just sitting around the house basis. So I guess I've shared my sexual diary, and now I've shared my agenda for the evening. And now it's time to say goodbye. See you tomorrow.